the image we have from Hollywood and the Westerns, this kind of whitewashing of the Cowboys. The first Cowboys in the Americas were actually black. Didn't look remotely like Clint Eastwood or Kevin Costner, you know?
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, Cattle in the Americas.